Ugly, I'm back. It's me again, Mira. And for today's video, we're going to make another DIY. But this time, I'm going to make my DIY gel polish. Here are the things that you need in doing your gel polish. You should have foundation, top coat, and your color. But of course, we need a machine to dry the nail polish. And you should have buffer and a pusher to push the cuticles. So let's start! So finally, we're done!
Yahoo!
I'm done putting my gel polish. Wow! As you can see, guys, I have this red. So, guys, I hope you've learned from this video. So, if you have any comments or suggestions, just comment below. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and click the bell button for more upcoming videos! Bye!